Deep beneath the Earth's surface lies a hidden secret, a discovery that challenges our understanding of the planet's origins. Scientists have unearthed concrete evidence of a colossal ocean, a subterranean sea that dwarfs all of Earth's surface waters combined. This finding challenges our understanding of water's origins and sheds new light on Earth's hidden depths. Scientists unearthed this vast reservoir concealed within a blue rock called ringwoodite, 700 kilometers underground. It suggests that our oceans gradually emerged from the planet's interior, rewriting the narrative of how our world was formed. The question that naturally arises is, how did these intrepid scientists stumble upon such extraordinary evidence? What led them to propose this groundbreaking idea? Brace yourself for a captivating journey into this hidden aquatic realm, where science, fact, defies fiction. Let's begin. Lately, there have been mind-boggling revelations that challenge our understanding of the universe. First, there was a menacing black hole pointing straight at us, then a gigantic hole found in the sun, and even a lost continent rediscovered after vanishing for 375 years. And now, brace yourself for this. There is an enormous ocean hidden beneath the Earth's crust. Can you believe it? So how did scientists come up with such a mind-blowing idea? It all started with an extraordinary diamond, unearthed in a diamond mine in Botswana, Africa. This diamond was no ordinary gem. When researchers examined it closely, they discovered something astonishing. It originated a mind-boggling 2,100 feet below the Earth's surface. That's right. This diamond was born in the deepest part of the transition zone, the boundary that separates the upper mantle from the lower mantle. In this transition zone, the minerals found are denser and less prone to movement compared to the tectonic plates closer to the Earth's surface. But here's the real kicker. When scientists analyzed the contents of this exceptional diamond, they made a remarkable observation. They found a mineral called ringwoodite, enriched with water. This suggests that the transition zone might be a surprisingly wet environment, holding the key to a hidden ocean beneath our feet. You might be wondering, with so much water on the Earth's surface, how could an ocean below the crust go unnoticed? Well, let me explain. Most of the Earth's surface is indeed covered by vast oceans. But when you consider the thousands of kilometers between the surface and the planet's core, those oceans seem like mere puddles. Even at its deepest point, the ocean is just under 11 kilometers, or 7 miles, thick, from the crashing waves to the ocean floor. However, here's where things get fascinating. The Earth's crust is fractured and fragmented, composed of separate tectonic plates that grind and slide against each other. At these subduction zones, where the plates dive beneath one another, water seeps deeper into the Earth, reaching as far as the lower mantle. Over time, this water finds its way back to the surface through volcanic activity. It's a remarkable cycle, known as the deep water cycle, separate from the water cycle we are familiar with on the surface. Understanding this deep water cycle and comprehending the immense quantity of water residing below is crucial in unraveling the geological activity of our planet. It's like deciphering a secret code that holds the key to our planet's mysteries. The knowledge of this hidden ocean and the complex processes involved is essential to gain a deeper understanding of how our planet functions. For example, the presence of water beneath the Earth's crust can have a profound impact on volcanic eruptions and seismic activity. It's a crucial piece of the geological puzzle. But since we can't venture deep underground, we must rely on unconventional sources of evidence. In this case, diamonds emerge as the unlikely messengers from the depths, formed under extreme conditions of heat and pressure. To unravel the secrets hidden within these diamonds, a team of scientists employed cutting-edge techniques like micro-Raman spectroscopy and X-ray diffraction. Their analysis revealed a remarkable assemblage of minerals within the diamonds, including ringwoodite, ferropericlase, and enstatite. Now, this might sound like scientific jargon, but bear with me. It's mind-blowing. At the extreme pressures of the transition zone deep within the Earth's mantle, the ringwoodite mineral undergoes a transformative journey. It decomposes into ferropericlase and a fascinating mineral called bridgmanite. As these minerals ascend toward the surface, bridgmanite gives way to enstatite under lower pressures. The mere presence of this mineral cocktail within the diamond tells an awe-inspiring story. A story of a stone that originated from the depths and ventured back up to the Earth's crust, carrying invaluable clues about its ancient voyage. Now, here's where things get really exciting. The hydrous nature of ringwoodite and bridgmanite within these diamonds suggests something extraordinary. It implies that the transition zone, far beneath our feet, could be much wetter than we ever imagined. In fact, the amount of water lurking in these hidden depths might surpass the volume of all Earth's oceans combined. Just imagine the mind-boggling scale of this hidden aquatic world. But the implications don't end there. This groundbreaking finding has the potential to reshape our understanding of another astonishing discovery made in 2022. Brace yourself for this revelation. The Earth's core is cooling at an alarming rate, much faster than we previously believed. This accelerated cooling process could have dramatic consequences, transforming our vibrant planet into a desolate wasteland akin to Mars or Mercury. How did scientists come to this disconcerting conclusion? Well, remember the mineral bridgmanite found within the diamonds? It holds a pivotal position at the boundary between the Earth's outer iron-nickel core and the molten fluid lower mantle. The conductivity of bridgmanite, the measure of its ability to conduct heat, plays a decisive role in the rate at which heat escapes the core and diffuses into the mantle. To measure this conductivity, researchers embarked on a daring experiment. They bombarded a single crystal of bridgmanite with intense pulses of laser irradiation, unveiling its remarkable heat-conducting capabilities. The higher the conductivity of bridgmanite, the more rapid the heat transfer, ultimately accelerating the cooling process of our planet's core. Simultaneously, the researchers cranked up the heat to a scorching 2,440 Kelvin and applied mind-boggling pressure of 80 gigapascals. Why? They aimed to recreate the extreme conditions found in the Earth's lower mantle, that mysterious region beneath our feet. And what they discovered left them astounded. In their controlled experiment, they focused on bridgmanite, that magical mineral nestled at the core mantle boundary. They wanted to unravel its thermal conductivity, the measure of how effectively it conducts heat, and the results shattered their assumptions. Now, this is shocking. The thermal conductivity of bridgmanite turned out to be a staggering 1.5 times higher than previously estimated. It's as if bridgmanite possesses an uncanny ability to whisk away heat at an astonishing rate. But that's not all. When bridgmanite cools down, it doesn't just fade away. It undergoes a remarkable transformation, morphing into another mineral known as post-perovskite. And here's the kicker. Post-perovskite is even more efficient at conducting heat than its predecessor. Picture a relay race, with bridgmanite passing the baton to post-perovskite, who dashes ahead, intensifying the speed of heat loss from the core to the mantle. In addition to the groundbreaking revelations about Earth's cooling and the presence of water deep within its transition zone, there is another captivating aspect to consider: the potential connection between these discoveries and the planet's magnetic field. Earth's magnetic field is a crucial shield that protects us from harmful solar radiation and cosmic particles. It is generated by the movement of molten iron in the outer core, creating a powerful dynamo effect. However, the dynamics of the core-mantle boundary and the conductivity of minerals like bridgmanite play a significant role in the generation and maintenance of this magnetic field. With the newfound understanding that bridgmanite is highly thermally conductive and facilitates the transfer of heat from the core to the mantle, it raises intriguing possibilities regarding the impact on Earth's magnetic field. As the core cools and solidifies at a faster rate than previously thought, it could potentially affect the connective flow of the molten iron, altering the behavior of the dynamo, and in turn, the strength and stability of the magnetic field. The magnetic field is not only essential for our protection, but also influences various aspects of our planet, including navigation, animal migration, and even the formation of auroras. Therefore, any changes in its intensity or structure could have far-reaching consequences. The discovery of the deep water cycle and the accelerating cooling of Earth, combined with the implications for the magnetic field, presents a captivating web of interconnected phenomena. It underscores the intricate balance and interplay between the Earth's internal processes and its external environment, providing us with an ever-deepening understanding of the complex mechanisms that shape our dynamic planet. As scientists delve further into these mysteries, they unravel the secrets that Earth has held for millions of years, opening the door to new frontiers of knowledge and inspiring awe for the intricacies of our wondrous home. These mind-blowing observations raise a troubling realization. Earth, like its celestial siblings in our solar system, is cooling down and losing its vigor far more rapidly than anticipated. The internal engine that drives geological activity, like volcanic eruptions and tectonic shifts, is gradually grinding to a halt. Our dynamic and vibrant planet is evolving into a dormant world, reminiscent of the silent landscapes of Mars and Mercury. Now, the discovery of hydrous minerals in the diamond adds another captivating layer to the puzzle. If the transition zone deep within the Earth's mantle holds such an immense reservoir of water, how does it influence the rest of the planet's internal environment? It's a question that ignites curiosity and sparks a quest for answers. Moreover, it challenges our previous understanding of Earth's water cycle. Intriguingly, past research has already suggested that Earth is guzzling down significantly more water than we ever imagined. This newfound knowledge of vast subterranean oceans lurking in the transition zone raises a compelling possibility. It could provide the missing piece to the water's mysterious journey. Perhaps the prevailing theory of water delivery through comet or asteroid impacts is incomplete. If water existed deep within the planet's transition zone, it challenges the notion that Earth was once a parched world, incapable of nurturing water naturally. It hints at a different story, one where water was present from the very beginning, concealed within the planet's depths. This extraordinary discovery of hydrous minerals in diamonds opens up a world of possibilities and forces us to reconsider our long-held beliefs. It fuels scientific curiosity, pushing geologists to explore the untrodden paths of Earth's geological history. With each revelation, we peel back the layers of our planet's enigmatic past, unraveling the intricate tapestry that shapes our home in the vastness of the universe. So, what other secrets lie beneath Earth's surface, waiting to reshape our understanding of our planet? Like, share, comment, and watch more content like this, here.